Yes, Commander. RL3 is ready for...
Wasteland's newest citizen. Curious? Of course you are. Check this out. Ooh, boy, children, you are going to love this. Okay, so I told you about James, the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there too. Right. Well, guess who came to visit old Three Dog at his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown D.C.? That's right. Other vault dweller.
How's it going?
Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out vault dweller number two was none other than James's kid. I know, I couldn't make this shit up. Okay, but now it gets kind of sad. You see, the kid is looking for his dad. Looking for James. See? James left Vault 101 without telling the kid why. Now, I've since learned that James is a scientist and is working on something big. Is that why he left the vault? Looks that way. So who knows? Maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James, if you're listening, your kid's out, man. And he misses you. So you might want to find him before he gets swallowed up and spit out. And for all you other cats out there listening, if you see the kid from Vault 101 out there, give him a pat on the back and wish him luck. Until next time, this is Three Dog! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, a super important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.